I can reroute the energy reserves from the warp core to the engine.